The Mini Art Museum is proud to present thoughts by curator Richard Teitz about its 2016-2017 exhibition, Do I Remember the Alamo?
I'm Richard Teitz, and I'm the guest curator for the Mini Art Museum exhibit called Do I Remember the Alamo? It came about because in the early 1990s, I was the executive director of the Alamo. And what I remember is everyone, almost everyone who came, would say, I had no idea it was so small. So I thought it would lend itself to a miniature art exhibit. And I invited a number of local artists in San Antonio to submit works on their own theme and their own style as it related to the Alamo. I think it's wonderful because their approaches were entirely varied. Some of them dealt with the Alamo as a shrine to those who died there on both sides, Mexican and Texan. Others looked upon it as a church, which was what it had been in the 18th century and early 19th century, in the 18th century. And others came up with very original ideas, the tea bag, the tree, because Alamo in Spanish is also a word for a kind of poplar tree. And there's a piece that reproduces the souvenir coins that people put in and were pressed flat that say on the Alamo and remember the Alamo, of course. So it's varied, it's creative, and I'm very impressed by the work that was done. I think that's the wonderful idea, that it's so compact that it can go anywhere. It can go into a school, a community center, an all-purpose room. It can be put up and down in 5 or 10 minutes. The versatility versus compared to a normal museum installation is just such a big part of what it's about.
Do I Remember the Alamo debuted at the 2016 Spare Parts 6th Annual Fine Arts Fair in San Antonio, Texas, and is on tour through spring of 2017. Please visit our website or Facebook page for more information.